It's quite frustrating when we see people believing that therapy reposition hormonal cause cancer. Back in 2002, the Women Health Initiative study, a quite large American study, made a big headline claiming that hormone therapy increased the risk of breast cancer. And honestly, this scared a lot of women and doctors away from hormone replacement therapy. But here's the deal. This study was completely misunderstood, and now we have a much better science. I will explain why, but first, save this video so you can find it in the future when you need. What we know now, the increased risk for breast cancer was seen with the combined therapy, estrogen and progesterone. And it was actually very small, 5 in 1,000. Women take estrogen-only therapy, usually the one that has the womb removed. There was a decrease in the risk for breast cancer. Also, timing is important, time that you start the hormone replacement. Usually, if you start below the age of 60 or with 10 years of the menopause, the benefits usually outweigh the risks. In addition, recent studies, such as the Lancet 2020 review, shows that for healthy ladies on the 40s, 50s, hormone replacement is safe and super helpful. And here's what the hormone replacement can do for you. Get rid of your hot flashes, have a better night of sleep, improve your mood, your irritability. Yes, no one can stand be next to you anymore. And improve your bone, your heart, your brain, your vagina. The bottom line, the fear around breast cancer and hormone replacement are based in outdated data. Modern science gives us a much more balanced picture. Speak with a healthcare provider because you have options. And send this video to a friend, that one that you cannot stand to be next to her anymore.